you will see only two photos of children working in a slaughterhouse. Because of privacy, two with obscured faces are all the U.S. Department of Labor would give us. But two may be enough. Their hard hats read PSSI for Packers Sanitation Services Incorporated, the nation's leading slaughterhouse cleaning service, with 15,000 workers in 432 plants, taking in more than $1 billion a year. Not, it seemed, a likely abuser of children.
It seemed possible, but not necessarily likely. And if it were possible, you know, maybe it was someone who'd slipped through the cracks.
Shannon Rebolledo is a 17-year Labor Department investigator who was skeptical, but she went to Grand Island, Nebraska last summer after a...
Shalom, Inshallah. Before I begin, I want to start off by giving all praise and honor going to Yahweh. Ba'ashim Yahushai, Ba'ashim Kakudash. I don't have a lot of time, but I wanted to get this video up real quick, talking about this new thing. All right, despicable new photos showing school children working in Nebraska slaughterhouse where some suffered from acid burns spark outrage after latest 60 Minutes investigation into scandal. All right, it says new photographs have emerged of school children working at a slaughterhouse in Nebraska. The shocking pictures surfaced through a Department of Labor investigation into Packers Sanitation Services Incorporated. The company was previously fined $1.5 million after at least 102 children were found working at its plants. Shocking new pictures have emerged of school children working in a slaughterhouse in Nebraska. All right. This goes to show you they don't give a fuck. It's like they just showed you they don't give a fuck. They could care less. They couldn't care less about your children, about your kids. All right, so. You know, this is just evil, you know. This is just, ain't no kid supposed to be working like that, you know. Most adults don't even be working like that, let alone children, you know. Dressed in hard hats, goggles, and safety uniforms that are clearly oversized. Oversized for a reason. They don't fit them because children aren't supposed to be fucking working in that type of harsh conditions. All right, especially with that, them fucking chemicals and shit. Children are supposed to be respectful to their parents. Help around the house, help the mother, all right? Help the father, you know, whatever he needs help with, you know. You know, children are supposed to be obedient to their parents, you know. While the parents go and do the heavy lifting and stuff, you know. Dressed in hard hats, goggles, and safety uniforms that are clearly oversized, the children were tasked with using scalding hot water and dangerous chemicals to clean the plant in Grand Island. They were reported in 60-minute documentary 2 months after PSSI was fined. Some of the underage workers who used dangerous power equipment suffered caustic chemical burns. PSSI was sued by the Department of Labor in November and later settled after initially pleading to vigorously defend itself. Alright, there's a picture there, which I'm not sure if I can show. Probably won't show it. But you know, it looks like a 13, 14 year old, alright, cleaning some meat. A children laborer watchdog previously slammed as paltry the $1.5 million fine against a slaughterhouse cleaning firm that was found to have illegally worked 102 minors at 13 hazardous plants from Minnesota to Texas. We know Texas got a bunch of Edomites over there. Some of the children worked in plant-owned base by JBS, the world's largest meat processing company. Workers from PSSI go into the Grand Island plant between 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. to carry out deep cleaning. That's what? That's 8 hours. All right, and they probably had to go to school. So not only are they working 8 hours, they also have to go to school and shit. All right, this goes to show you that these people don't give a fuck. They don't care. All right, these Edomites put your kids to work. These Edomites will put, you know, all for their own benefit. But hey, you know, it's in the scriptures, is it not? All right. I'm going to read a little bit more and I'm going to close out. Reddy Maki, coordinator of the Child Labor Coordination at the National Consumers League, said the penalty imposed on Wisconsin-based Packers Sanitation Services was too small to deter future abusers. The sanitation company illegally worked youth aged 13 to 17 and batters across the U.S. Some endured chemical burns from powerful detergents and had to clean dangerous carcass cleaving machines in overnight shifts. All for your fucking pork, for your fucking shrimp and shit, for all this meat you're not supposed to be eating, for them hogs and shit. You got kids working overtime. How you gonna make a kid work overtime, man? But you know, with that, I want to close out. I'll be giving our praise on Growing to Yahweh by Shemuel Shai. I ain't bringing those scriptures out, but, you know, Lord willing, it just brings awareness, all right? If you needed any more reassurance that these Edomites, they're the fucking devil, man. This is it, all right? Only Edomites will let this shit happen, man. Hey, our kingdom coming soon. Akiyam. Shalom.